Thursday Reviews. Today, we're going to be reviewing a dry erase U.S. map. Now, where did I put that map again? It's this thing.
This is the dry erase map that has appeared in every single Thursday Reviews episode since episode 15, with the exception of number 17, but that's a different story. It shows all 50 states and more. The scale for mainland United States is 1 to 5,263,000. The scale for Alaska is 1 to 13,475,000. Hawaii's is actually the same as the main map. This thing actually has time zones as well, and where they're divided. Now let's look at Oregon. I live in this state. You can actually see it lists quite a bit of cities. The ones that are bigger have more population. That's why Portland is so big. The major cities are also in bold, while minor cities are just normal text. Our state capital, Salem, is underlined to tell you that it is, in fact, the capital. Now, this map doesn't just list cities within the United States. Let's look at our neighbors to the north. It lists cities much the same as anywhere else. There are other things, too, that you can see here. So, this is the marker that comes with it. This thing in the top is an eraser, which makes it pretty convenient. And yes, you can write on the map, and yes, it works. The pen that comes with it actually works pretty good. It doesn't smear or anything when you try to erase. There's a thing of adhesive that just peels off so that it can stick to stuff. It looks a little weird on wood panels, but on a solid flat wall it would look better. It also says it won't stick to Teflon paint. Here's how the marker and all that works.
So there it is, and here's me, and now it's time to find out what I think of it. So, what do I like about it? Well, firstly, I do like the fact that it is dry erase. I mean, I don't really know how common that is, but dry erase map, that way you can just mark wherever you want to go and then erase it when you're done. I think that's a nice idea. Another thing is that it does list a lot of cities that most maps don't. Now, I know that's a lot of, like, little picky things that I'm like, why would you like that? But, I don't know, it seems more complete. I don't know, there's just, because, like, with many times, like, with Oregon, they'll list, like, Portland, Salem, and Medford, or something. And it's like, what? There's not three cities in Oregon. And so, if you really want to plan where you want to go, you can see what cities are around where you want to go without ever having to use a phone. And as you can see, it's not, like, invasive. It's not a huge map. If, in case you're wondering, it measures 24 inches by 36 inches or 60.96 centimeters by 91.44 centimeters. So the only thing I don't really like is that I'm not going to get to know what it looks like on regular wall because I had to use it on wood panels because this place is full of them. As you've probably noticed, every single YouTube video I've done for the last couple years, wood panels everywhere. But that's the thing, is that it doesn't really work on wood panels all that well, so I don't really know how it would work on a normal wall. So I'm sorry I can't really be much of help to how it works on drywall or sheetrock or anything, because I don't know. Thank you for watching this week's episode. I will upload again soon. Hope to see you then.